Today, I'm going to show you how to blur out a person's face using Canva's new photo editing feature. And because this will otherwise be a short video, I'm going to show you how to do this on a laptop and on a mobile device. Before now, it was possible to create some beautiful photo effects in Canva by blurring out an entire photograph. However, the latest feature now allows you to blur out certain portions of a photograph, such as a face or a car registration plate. So if you're ready to get started, let's hop over to Canva. So firstly, load up your photograph into Canva. It doesn't matter which template you use, but it has to be a static photograph rather than a video. So once your photograph is loaded up onto your template, I'm using a little photograph from Canva's photo library. Make sure you have it selected, then go up to Canva's toolbar in the top left-hand corner and click on Edit Photo. And you must be in Canva's new photo editing suite, by the way. If you're still in the old photo editor, and I still use it for certain things, go to the top column and click on this purple button that says Check It Out, and that will take you into the new photo editing suite of tools. Once you're there, go down until you find Photo Effects, and then find Blur. Click on the little thumbnail image, and at the top of this column, you'll now find two tabs, Brush and Whole Image. I'm sure you're already familiar with Whole Image, so let's now click on Brush, which is the new feature. So from here, you can select whether to add a blur or remove it. I've got Add Blur selected. Underneath that, slide this little button along the slider bar to adjust the size of the brush. I'm going to slide that back to around 10. Underneath that, you can adjust the intensity of the blur by sliding this little button along the slider bar. You have to hold your cursor down incidentally over this little button. So I'm going to select 12. Having played around a little with this tool, I find that if I set the intensity from between 12 and 15, this gives a very effective blur effect without being too harsh. So I'm all set now, so I'm going to head on over to the photograph and I'm going to start by blurring out this little girl's face. I need to hold my cursor down while I'm doing this, and then I'm going to brush it over her face. And I generally, when I'm blurring out a face, I generally trace an inverted triangle. I'm going to fill it in, let go of my cursor, and that's been done. Don't worry if you brush over too much. I'm going to show you how to tidy this up in a moment. So I'm going to move over to the next child, and she's got a really tiny face, so I'm going to adjust the brush size to perhaps 7. Brush that over her face. Let go of my cursor. There we are. And then the next child, I'm going to do exactly the same, but I'm just going to deliberately brush over too much so I can show you how to remove the blur. Okay. So I've accidentally brushed over the dad's face. So I'm now going to go over to the sidebar, click on remove, and then just go over to the photograph and erase the blur effect from his face. There we are. Just a quick word of caution. You can't adjust the blur intensity once it's been brushed over the photograph. You need to make sure you set it at the right intensity before you start. So I suggest you have a little play around first and find what blur settings work best for you. Okay, it's as simple as that. So now I'm going to hop over to my smartphone and show you how to use this effect on an Android mobile device. Select your photo. Tap on Effects. Tap on Effects again. Tap Blur. Tap Brush. Make sure you have Blur selected. Adjust the size of your brush and the intensity of the blur. You can pinch your mobile screen to zoom in on the photo. And now now brush over the face. And that's done. To remove the blur, tap remove, and then paint over the face again. Success! If you found this tutorial interesting, why not subscribe to my channel for more expert Canva tips and tricks? In the meantime, check out this playlist of Canva tutorials, which will explore all the Canva magical AI tools and features which have recently been released. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.